After Hong Kong, Taiwan stands increasingly on the front lines of freedom and democracy. We certainly hope that like-minded countries will continue to work together to ensure Taiwan's security, which is in the interest of peace and stability in the region. We will continue to seek a stronger security partnership with the United States and other like-minded countries in the region, built on our shared values and common interests.